Hi everyone, me here Rupali Sharma from Suman Tech Solutions. Welcome to our channel. So today we are going to discuss on the topic basic structure of HTML. So HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. This language is common language used in every software. So after this we are going to discuss about the basic structure that starts from HTML and we have to end the tag HTML. After that, head is also supposed to close. In between of this title, and body. So this is the basic structure of HTML. So thanks for watching our session. We will meet in our new session. Thank you.